a team that certainly created a lot of buzz at the end of last season.
Very difficult opening. They're sitting very close together. Very centered dance spin. In their movement. There's no halfway for them. They pull out skaters. Edging, they really use the curving on the ice. It makes the patterns more interesting.
At the Olympic Games in Salt Lake, 8th at the World Championships. They have both been on the scene for a number of years. In fact, Tatiana, with a former partner, won Skate America back in 1991. Skated together in 99 at the World Championships, broke up. Tatiana married Alexander Zhulin, who is now their coach. She gave birth in May of 2000, and a month later, teamed back up with Roman and started skating again.
Some of their connections are so difficult, but they move in and out of their lifts so crisply. I can't fully appreciate how difficult that is. They make it look easy. The final straight line step sequence. And the final rotational lift. Great control. Well, this program certainly had that artistic buildup and tension.